Albinism is a genetic condition. It is a recessive genetic condition, which means both parents must carry at least one copy of the gene in order for a child to be born with albinism. The occurrence, however, is approximately 1 in 17,000, and albinism does not vary amongst ethnic or racial groups. Albinism is spread out all over the world. Doesn't matter what your ethnic background is, doesn't matter what your race is,